Welcome back. I hope you're enjoying the project so far. Okay, so during this episode, we're going to be concentrating on the framework for the draw system. That's going to consist of cutting two more of these parallel pieces, as we did in part two on the table saw. This time, they're going to have to be a little bit thicker. The reason for that is because they're going to be holding quite a bit of weight from various items that are going to be stored within the two drawers. Also gone ahead and glued two more planks together as a butt joint. So that's going to be going as the divider between the two drawers. It's also going to have a runner either side, which obviously the drawers are going to be sliding on. For this particular section, in the centre, I'm going to use a coping saw.
The whip!
Okay, so what I've done is I've marked down to where the bottom strut's going to go, and once again I've marked out the exact width and height of the piece, and then I'm going to chisel down about half an inch, maybe an inch again this time, and that's where the bottom strut's going to go and hold the support or the main weight of the two drawers.
And music them days they used to real God sweet.
But monster.
You remember Forrester's Hall and Jubilee?
Lord.
Carnival and Chocomo.
See them a friend.
Dance beat. Real sweet. Dance beat. Real sweet.
Okay, so now we have the basis of the table set up with the legs, the side panels, and the cross sections, parallel sections. We now need to measure out the lower parallel section, cross beam, for the lower shelf. Again, that is going to be mortise and tenon joint into each leg, and obviously that's going to be on all four sides.